butt in the world right here.
Yes.
Get it? You don't look up here. Watch here. Look.
Much better. Handstand, look at the low bar, then look at the wall. Look at the low bar, look at the wall. There you go.
I like the way she falls.
There you go.
Yeah. She's gonna have nice bars, I think. Watch out. Pull it, leg. Yeah.
Careful, that means I can't tell. Oh, one more, Alyssa. Move that beam. That was a good one. I could tell that time. Who's that?
When did you get in? Yesterday? Today?
Yeah, 11:30 yesterday.
You've already blown a lot of money, huh?
Oh, man,
the Rio is nice, though.
The Rio is beautiful.
Yeah.
It's just without a car, it's a little isolated. Yeah. But, no, it's fine. I can't get over the money.
She get Jesse to give her your phone.
No.
Why, her and Cassie go everywhere together anyway. About a couple weeks ago, and the show is too long now, they're gonna have to cut. Now it's got some dragging spots in it, but.
You still enjoy doing it though?
No.
Oh, okay. No, but it tastes good.
Yeah. There are nights when you don't feel like doing it, if there's only 100 people out there watching, it would make it pretty hard to.
How many can that hold?
1,500.
I gotta go in there just to see what that place looks like.
Oh, that's the thing. It's not even the show or the magic. It's the amount of money they put into that place.
The outside is tremendous.
Oh, yeah. They're building that whole new casino in the parking lot. They're building a new casino. And they're putting in the Cirque du Soleil.
Well, Mr. Trump, he overextended. He's doing good.
He's just in the wrong city. If he had been in Vegas.
Good night. Oh, geez.
Well, it's like I always did those shows with Bart and them, and they have these computerized lights that are called Barry lights.